Matthew, the 6th chapter, starting at the 9th verse. The King James Version reads like this. Matthew 6, starting at the 9th verse. After this manner, therefore, pray ye, our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. 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 Let's bow before the word of prayer. God, thank you, Lord, for your word. For we realize that we do not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds out of your mouth. We thank you, Lord, for your word, because your word is a lamp unto our feet, a light unto our path. We thank you, Lord, for your word, because faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Speak a word to us tonight, Lord, a word that will encourage us to live more like Christ. Thank you, Lord, for this night of revival. We thank you, Lord, for what you have done in the life of your people, what you are doing in the life of your people, and what you will do in the life of your people. Bless this man of God, we pray, and his son, his family. We just pray, oh God, your richest blessings upon each and every one of us. We pray, oh God, if there's anyone in our midst who is in need of a Savior, we pray, oh God, that your spirit will move in their hearts in such a way that they will come forward and give you their lives. If there's anyone, Lord, looking for a church home, lead them here, Lord, to the First Baptist Church of Glen Cove, where they may work out their soul salvation while it is day, or when night come, no person can work. Now, God, I do thank you, Lord, for this awesome privilege to stand before these, your people. Fill me now with your Holy Spirit and use me as an instrument to bring glory to your name and to bring clarity to your word. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank God. Amen. Amen. I also want to ask, let me just read the NIV. It may be just a tad bit different, but it might be interesting just to hear it from the New International Version. This then is how you should pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our debts as we have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Amen. I want to speak briefly from the subject, our Father.